Forth in glorious day, up from the grave he